In today's video, we are going to be unlocking a cool gnome spray by reaching the final wave in this. We're wave 11 out of 15, and this guy's brother is really annoying. He should give his brother a bunch of sleeping pillows. And I will show you the spray once I get it. And I can't mute his brother, because if I mute his brother, I would mute him. Tell your brother to get away from your mic. Tell him to get away from your mic.
Can't.
Oh, wait, one stone? How was I who just airstriked our last base?
Get in the car, we're going to therapy!
Give your butt all money and sleep with us, please.
I can't do that. For the last time.
We have a heal pad here.
Nope.
Except I got first one!
Havoc, I have a bunch of materials for you.
His name is Cameron.
I know that. But I still have a bunch of materials for him, and I'm calling him Havoc. I have 400 brick, 400 meta, 400 wood.
Calling me Havoc. Please, I want to be called by my name.
Okay,
I'm coming.
I got a power cell, I got a power cell.
Come on. Come on. Get over it. Come on.
Cameron, I just gave you a bunch of stuff.
Okay. Leave me alone.
I'm about to give you even more stuff. Just give me a minute. Okay, I'm giving you even more stuff.
He stole my stuff, by the way.
Who?
Because Cameron wasn't coming over to you. I have another power cell for you.
Okay. Go, Ember.
There you go. Come on.
I'm coming. Do you have... Okay. Hold up. Oh, no. Get your plasmatic discharger up.
What?
This dude needs killing. He will destroy our base. Yeah, you see how much damage that does?
Yeah.
You pretty much just one shot.
Bring down the taker.
Can you fix a wall? One of my builds. It's actually bugged.
Or they could just be. Stay right here, none of the huskies will be
touched. Bro, I need to get 30 seconds, and I'm air striking this place.
Would you let Ace in, Ember?
I am kind of busy.
So am I.
Your brother should let the dog in. He's one with worse stuff. He's like, you can not even tell he's here except for how loud he's being. If he wasn't talking, you wouldn't know he's here. He's not doing anything. It wouldn't let me in, so I had to buy food.
What?
Some guy just randomly boxed me in, so I had to break his wall. Stop boxing.
Bam.
Jeremy, stop.
You have a teammate down.
I'm literally just bossing up the place and then it's like protected. And no one appreciates it.
Just can you not do it when we're in the box?
Break down the taker.
Well, you walk to me.
Just don't box up, okay? I have my thing trapped.
We haven't died or lost one of these rounds. We're gonna win.
I hate your friend, Tanner.
Why?
He killed me.
Who?
Why do you even hate me? Wait, why did he say he hated me? I killed what?
A husk.
I killed a husk and he hates me. It saved the world. What else do you expect me to do?
He had a relationship with that husk, yeah? He banged that husk. You don't understand.
One time I kissed one of them. What if it tastes like water in flesh? Boy, ended it.
Well, I mean, ended there by me. I kept him. All right, guys. I'ma be honest. I'm about to lose it with this game. Do any of you have just perhaps 5 silver?
Actually,
I know he does have 5 silver, but he won't give it to you. What is
it? I've been dropping you all of my stuff. I don't have anything except guns and ammo.
Nope.
And maybe a melee weapon.
How about we do this in... No!
You have a teammate down!
He left the game?
Yeah.
He doesn't want the spray.
Oh, he's got her.
We have 4 rounds left, bro. Did he leave because I killed his husk?
Negative.
Probably.
It's so cool.
I'm not sure.
That guy has issues. It saved the world. We're supposed to kill his enemies. And I'm still recording the video of the spray.
Scary taker here.
I'm gonna use my plasma cannon doesn't have much left. It has 54 ammo. I need more ammo. Does anybody have ammo for a plasma cannon? Oh wait, I know who does, but he's not gonna drop it. Your brother.
Yep. He still has most of his stuff.
He hasn't even built anything, bro. He hasn't even built anything, bro. He has max mass.
He does. He actually does.
I still have crap with golden axe and a gun if I want.
Me and Jeremy will give you all of our stuff at least. So you could craft better weapons than he could.
so I could give you guys my weapons. I could give you guys my power. So I could, you could tell all the husks.
Your power is weak.
You have all power.
I believe we have a momentary reprieve from the wave.
That sounded so bad.
Storm is attacking the volcano. I don't know what's better. Natural disasters fighting or natural disasters getting along. Either way, this is not ideal.
Oh, we still have four waves left.
It's just four.
Mistake. Just four.
Plus, you have to think. One of those four waves is one of them cube ones where the spawner was. One or two.
Oh.
Do not guarantee two.
I hope it's two. Because those ones are easy. This game takes so long to beat, so long.
Yes.
I got more stuff for you if you need.
I really wish we just waited like 30. Oh, wait, no, you wouldn't have been waiting months.
Why did he want to?
He got on 30 into 20 minutes later.
He did?
His name is, no, the guy who I wanted to do this with, Caleb the Gamer. He wanted the spray.
He would have been a much better replacement for your brother.
Yes.
I'm going to make it, guys.
That's a shame.
Because he would have actually given us stuff. And like someone here. Not saying any names. Because
I made it! I actually made it!
I'm dropping you more stuff.
Back.
Very unfortunate.
Yeah, sad. I shouldn't have revived him early in the game. Would we lose if I didn't revive him? No, he just stole all the stuff I dropped for you.
What? What did you say?
He stole all the stuff I dropped for you. Except for mats, because he has max mats. You still want the mats? Here you go. Those are the mats. Oh. He stole everything but the mats, because he physically couldn't. I have it on my video, him stealing loot I was giving you.
I know.
He's gonna look bit. Oh, use plasma cannon. Okay, he's dead. He's gonna get a very bad reputation if people watch my video. He died! Yay! Don't res him. We don't fail the mission if we don't res him. Do we fail the mission if we don't res him? Oh, yeah.
Why do people like me call revive?
Because
you're crazy.
Res is short for revive.
Yeah, but I don't care.
Unfortunately, this button
is
used to.
I let him die.
I died.
That's nice.
Yeah. Wait, he can't respawn, can he? He can respawn? Please don't tell me he can respawn. All he does is just take out loot. We would have revived you if you wouldn't have stolen stuff and you would give us your stuff. He can literally craft better weapons than you.
I you have.
Yes, I know. After I give you my stuff, you're not gonna want it.
It's sad when we let him die. He didn't drop his stuff.
Ember, eat your dinner.
Scary Taker here.
Ember, give me a second.
I'm kind of a little busy.
$200 pumps? Oh wait, no. Now 200 pumps.
Nope.
You already maxed mats, I'm pretty sure. I just picked up my mats on the ground. Born in hell, zombies. You better should also born in hell.
Yeah, I wouldn't go there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. When he dies of old age, he should go to hell.
I'm still not going there.
What? He should go to hell for stealing our loot. That's a sin. It's like saying to go to air, because it doesn't even exist. What's even wrong with it?
I know.
Husky Bella's incoming.
We've got a break in the action. The storm is targeting the depot.
We have two more waves. Hopefully.
I want you to... This one should be the easy one.
Oh, thank you.
I want you to get this one.
He respawned. He respawned. I shouldn't. Windstorm, man. Yeah, I'm pretty sure once he fought, he wasn't gonna respawn. I'll give you that stuff when we get out of storm. Once he fought, he wasn't gonna respawn, he went AFK. He's still in the game, but
no,
he's not
still here.
He's not moving though.
Yeah, I know.
Good. Die again. It's gonna be better for us. It'll be easier for you.
You have a teammate down.
Good. Okay, I'm dropping some loot. Hopefully he doesn't steal it this time. He's dead, so he can't. Luckily. That's the bonus about killing your teammates. Wait, I have more. There you go.
Come on.
I'll take a max.
We don't have enough servers. We'll just have to stick with close to
Let's use the I have six. Do you have plasma cannon ammo?
You have fun doing this by yourself.
Do you have... Oh, you don't have any rocket ammo?
Take that.
That's not... Oh, is that plasma? Takes... Okay. Oh, yeah, it is. I thought it took rocket
ammo. Are you questioning me, bro?
No,
do
I
not
thought it...
think I know what the ammo is, bro?
Excuse me, bro.
You'll need to destroy the pillars to end the wave.
Yes!
Yes, yes. Finally. I asked my mom for food like 2 hours ago. Well, maybe like an hour ago now. And, I asked him for a roll of... I asked him for a roll of bread that's already made. It's been an hour. It's already made. She has to get it out, put it in the microwave. Bring it to my room.
Just a roll of bread.
And butter.
And some butter.
It's my supper.
You see, it takes a little bit to make some butter, you know?
An hour?
Yeah.
They have to put butter in the microwave? And that's it.
Yeah, you put it in the microwave for an hour.
Well, you need a butter maker to make butter.
All right, we're actually already doing this. Yeah, I found the last
one. Yeah, I'm just killing the zombies.
Now, this one, we have to survive for 3 minutes.
That's it? That's also pretty easy. Oh wait, we have a toilet as well. I can burn it again. I can burn it again.
Come on, get out of here.
Oh, we have to go to a different fan. I can burn it again. It's a miracle. I can burn it again. It's actually a miracle. I can burn it again.
Negative.
How do I boost? On a hoverboard.
Maybe not.
How do I get off of a hoverboard? I'm gonna die in stone. Oh, never mind, I'm not. I'm not on Xbox. Oh, I got off.
Rumbling,
I really hope... it's a miracle, I can build it again. Should I just spam build it? We only need to survive for 3 minutes, so... This should be pretty easy. Wait, is this the last wave or do we have one more wave?
This is the last wave.
Oh, thank God.
I mean, actually, what wave is it?
14.
We have 2 more waves.
No.
It's just 2. It's just 2.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry.
Just spam bullet everywhere.
Bro, this is an M&M, bro.
Wait, should I save our mats for the next base? Should I save my mats for the next base since this isn't the last one?
Yeah, it's not true.
No, man, you butter that. Upgrade this cone on top. I just spent all my mats spam billet and around to protect it. Oh, I have 700 brick. Finally, your butter dropped one fin. Brick.
Can you give us some silver? No.
Help me!
I'll give you a weapon.
No, you let me die, so no!
Maybe not.
I'm so salty about that.
I thought you said it was 5 3 minutes. We have to eliminate enemies again.
I know. It's the final wave that you have to do. 3 minutes.
Oh.
I thought this was the final wave.
No. Can you kill a bunch of enemies? Can you kill? Speedrun enemies. Speedrun enemies. Just bop, 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 and kill them. Me? Let me check. No. Wait, no. Should I save my toilet for next time?
No.
Okay, I'll use it. Just use it. I have a healing fin equipped and my drone equipped. What do you have equipped for like your stuff? I have a healing fin and a drone. Oh, I got more mats. Let's go. Little bit more mats. I love this plasma cannon that you gave me.
You're welcome.
Thank you. And it's... You should craft one of your own if you have enough.
So much, you may actually love the smallest tiniest instrument.
Oh, yeah. I have that. I just don't use it often.
Like this!
Bop. It would be better if your butter died again. A smasher. Good. If you have enough, you should craft your own fin.
I would, but everything that I would have had to craft, I would have taken. Actually, what do I have?
Let me guess, you better took it.
No, no, no.
Oh.
Nope.
Alright, I'll help you. Actually, you know what I just got?
What?
Come here.
What just happened?
Yeah.
I healed you, Ember, using my guard rod.
What?
Yes.
What?
Yes. Now you listen to me. Now.
Can you heal me? Can you heal me?
I'm
not to think about this in the horn now.
I don't have. I can't do that on him. I can only do that on him.
For him?
I can place down healing pads.
Yeah. Can you place down those?
Right over
here. Oh yeah. Okay. No. I'm full health again.
Maybe not. Get away from me, husks.
Get all of the zombies. Only a few more. Tell your brother to actually do something again. It's not gonna make much of a difference, but I want it to go faster. We've been in this game for like 2 hours.
I know.
I ran out of LMG ammo. I'm sad.
Do you have a 51 LMG?
I have a 51 LMG silver hacksmith.
Alright, come here.
I need more ammo, though. Or I can bust.
Hello.
Can I have ammo for my LMG?
Yeah.
Oh, cherry bombs. Those are my least.
Thank you.
The depot is under attack.
Why do I have 4,000 spare ammo? Oh wait, now we have to tell you about the spam village when we get there. We have to survive for a few minutes. Tell him to spam village.
Go out with a big old fight as well.
Tell him to spam village. Tell you about to spam village here.
All right, I'm not gonna tell him to spam village. That would be worse, okay?
Just spill it around it a lot.
I'm gonna place down some testicles, because I feel like it.
Build it up.
Alright, so you know what happens? What happened to all the
gnomes?
Funny little people. No. Are you familiar with the bad man? Don't spam build. I just told you not to spam build.
You told Amber not to spam build.
Don't spam build. Neither of you. Okay.
I'm gonna spam build up on the top.
All right, come here. No, don't spam build at all.
Not on the top.
Come here.
I was cranking 90s. Where'd he go?
I'm trying to make sure.
Your brother just broke something.
Because you decided to overbuild.
Your brother just broke something.
Overbuilding again.
You broke something. He
broke his first one, so I broke it again.
No,
get down here.
He broke a huge house.
Get down here. I'm doing something, okay?
He broke a huge house.
I don't care!
Okay. I found!
God, if I hear one more fucking echo.
Smasher.
Okay.
Hey there, big guy!
Oh. There's a big space! man!
We have to survive 5 minutes, actually.
Okay. Well, you know what happened to the Jews? They got gas. That's what's gonna happen with this. Hey, active power cell on this, plasmatic discharger on this guy.
There's a smasher?
Yeah. Alright, I'll just... Heal me! Now! Heal me!
Are we still gonna be able to win if we lose this one round? Do you have heal?
Come heal me!
Do you have healing pads? I'm 300 health. If we lose this one round, do we lose?
No.
Healing pad.
I'm making them. Okay. Come here. Up here.
Thank God. Thank you. Thank you. You've just saved me.
Shock him good.
Is there another smasher?
I want something. Don't worry. Pick
them.
Alright, so you know, Remember, heal me.
A smasher. Oh, wait, I can one pump him. Yeah, I one pumped him. Oh, wait. Smasher. 30 more seconds. Smasher. I'm just gonna use my gun on them.
Alright, now, can I answer that question? If we die here, I mean, not if we die, if the thing breaks, will we lose? No, we'll have to restart this one level. We only have 3 tries. I know it's pointless answering that, no, but still. Yeah, cheers to your sister for having me do this with you now.
I did it!
Finally.
Yep.
And I got jump scared.
Now, as soon as you two get the spray, I'm kicking Ember and I'm playing Creative. I'm done with this. Alright. Because I've been playing this. I've played 30 rounds of this in total. This is the second time I've played the final.
Right. Let's go get this way.
No. We just got struck. One nice time for good old snakes. Just get struck. There we go.
Okay, I'm back. I just gotta get this guy for my video, and then...
What happened to my chest?
I got the banner!
The banner?
Yeah, okay. I got a...
Oh,
I got
the husk?
Yeah. Banner. And the spray.
Yeah. Now that you got that, we're playing creative.
Yeah.
What about me?
Ember, since you didn't give us any of your materials, I'll give you one unreleased product.
Okay. Because I want to use them for my own stuff.
And that one unreleased prop will
I'm so
be choosing of Chanix. Alright.
Is there like a really, really, really old one?
You can pick one. Really, really booty. Or just straight